I was compiling something in Final Cut Pro, a 4K movie file which I was editing, and it went up to 7.44 gigabytes. I should have done it when I literally had it open, but I just started panicking, and Safari slowed down for me. So that was quite interesting. I couldn't really use the MacBook comfortably while I was compiling.